Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Data Sculptor. Today we are going to see another interesting SQL question. So this time you have a table called products with columns product ID, product and category, and in the output also you need to show product ID, product and category. So if you observe it closely, the product IDs are changed here. In the input you have laptop as product ID as one, but in the output you have printer's product ID as one, and similarly smartphone and tablet values are interchanged. And if you see, each and every product product ID is interchanged. So just by seeing the input and output, try to analyze what is the logic behind it. So if you are able to analyze the logic behind it, try to derive that using an SQL query. So if you are not able to understand the logic behind it, or if you understand the logic but unable to write a SQL query, watch the video till the end. So as discussed, this is the table. We have product ID, laptop, product and category. So in the output we have seen earlier, so the logic to achieve this output is, for each and every category, so let's order by category, okay, so for each and every category we have to swap the product IDs. That means, so if you see, for accessories the product IDs are 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So we need to make sure that the product ID 4 should become 8, 5 should become 6, sorry, 5 should become 7, 6 should become 6, 7 should become 5 and 8 should become 4. So the product IDs should be reversed. And similarly for electronics also, you see 9, 1, 2, 3, okay. So, okay, I think here we will order by product ID as well, okay. So we order by product ID as well. So when you see for electronics also, 1, 2, 3 and 9 you are getting. So product ID 1 should become 9, product ID 2 should become 3, product ID 3 should become 2 and product ID 9 should become 1. So basically the last product ID should be assigned the first, the last one should be mapped to the first one, the second last should be mapped to the second, and like that. So in that way we have to interchange the product IDs. So how do we achieve that in SQL? So first thing, for these kind of questions where you require swapping, and all, most of the cases you need to create a new column using row number function. So first I'll create a row number function, select star from products, and here in this first column will be row number over partition by category, order by product ID as rn 1. I'll create this as rn1. So when you run this query, what is the output you are getting? So once you run this query, for each and every category based on the product ID, you are creating a rank. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and here it is 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need to make sure that rank number 1 should be swapped with rank number 5, rank number 2 should be swapped with rank number 4, and like that, vice versa, for each and every category that should happen. Okay, so how do you do the swap? So first you have created the row number with ascending order, right? So because product ID, the least one product ID is having rank 1 and the highest product ID is having rank 5, which is the maximum rank. So what I'll do, I'll create one more column as well, row number, but here I'll make sure that the least product ID should be assigned the maximum rank and the maximum product ID should be assigned the least rank. Okay, so when you run this, so this is what you get. So the first column, you have the row number in ascending order based on the product IDs, and in row number 2 you have in descending order based on the product IDs. Okay, so what I'll do, I'll just keep this in a CT with CT as, okay, and in, we all know in a CT we should not use order by clause. So what I'll do, first select from CT A inner join CTE B. So what I'm doing, I'm trying to do a self join with the CTE table. Okay, self join is nothing but joining the same table with itself, but here instead of using the table we are using the CTE here. So how do we apply the join condition? On A dot category is equal to B dot category, and A dot, okay, so first let's see what is the output we are getting once if I join on category. So when you run this, so what is happening here, accessories, whatever data you are getting in accessories. So let's apply this filter of category A dot category is equal to accessories. Okay. So I'm trying to explain you what is happening in the join. So when you run this, let's see only for accessories. So accessories, you have initially how many records you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 records you have, and totally you are getting 25 records in this output. So basically each ID in this category, each product in this category is getting joined with all other products. Okay. So product, so basically a cross join is happening. So inside the, so now what we have to do, we need to filter out the data. So I'll apply one more condition. Okay. In this join condition, I'll apply one more condition. And so if you see, for example, in this for this monitor, which is 8, you need the row number as 4, right? Because in accessories, yeah, you need to swap 8 with 4 and 4 with 8. That means monitor should be assigned 4 and headphones should be assigned 8. Okay. So here, let's filter out in this data only. Order by 1. Okay, so let's filter out the data here. Let's see how it is. So headphones should be assigned value of 8, right? So here product ID 8 is there. So first row should be filtered out, and the second, all these 4 rows should be ignored. Okay, so how do we do this? That is the question here. So how do we achieve this? So we have to ignore this row number 2 to 5, and we have to keep only the first row, because product ID 8 should be replaced with 4, right? So how do we apply this join? So here if you see RN1 and RN2 and RN1 and RN2. So here for the CTE A, the RN1 is 1 and RN2 is 5. And in CTE B, the RN1 is 5 and RN2 is 1, right? So what I will do, A dot RN1, I'll apply one more condition, and A dot RN1 is equal to B dot RN2. So in this way, what is happening? A dot RN1 is 1 and B dot RN2 is 1. So when I write this one more condition, only this row will be filtered out. Okay. So when just let's write this, let's execute this query. So if you see, only one row, only required rows are getting filtered out. So product ID 8, 4 is having product ID 8, 5 is having 7, 6 is having 6, 7 is having 5, and 8 is having 4. Okay. Now here we need to write B dot product ID, comma A dot product, comma A dot category. Okay. And now let's see if it is working for all the IDs. So for all the categories, so here initially we have product. Okay, let's run this together, both this input and output together, so that we'll understand if our solution is working fine or not. Okay, so here for accessories 4 to 8, right? So headphones should be having 8, value as 8. So where is headphones is having value as 8, right? And a smartwatch should be having the value of 7. Smartwatch is having value 7. Keyboard should be having 6 only. Keyboard is having 6. Mouse should be having 5. Mouse is having 5. And monitor is having 8. So it should be 4. Monitor should be 4. Right? And similarly here for electronics, laptop should be having 9. Laptop is having 9. And the smartphone should have 3. So smartphone is having 3. Tablet should have 2. Tablet is having 2. And printer is having 1. Okay, so basic idea here is you need to understand how to apply joins on this row number functions. So you need to get the idea, like you need to create two columns with different logics of row numbers, one with ascending order and one with descending order, and then you need to join those row numbers with the categories. So in that way you'll be able to swap the product IDs. So hope you all like this question and also the solution. So if you like this, please click on the like button. And also click on subscribe button for more videos. Thank you. Have a nice day.